If they got out here in the sun, they'd overheat and they'd die. I don't know if you guys ever watched the History Channel, Swamp People, how they get alligators in Louisiana, where they're hanging chickens from the trees and shoot them, Elizabeth, shoot them. Well, here in Florida, it's way different. It's a lottery type season. You're lucky enough to hit the lottery, you get two tags.